And finally tonight, we head back to the Dunkin' Donuts Center, where about a dozen fans stormed the floor during halftime of tonight's Friars game. Here's what happened. North Providence's Josiah Manzo had one half-court shot for a big prize. The 19-year-old lets it fly and banks it in. His friends, watching from behind the basket, rushed the floor to congratulate their friend. Apparently, Manzo had been boasting to his friends that he was going to make the shot, and he made good on that promise.
Is he okay?
He's all right. He's all right. We see so many of those things, and they never go in, and tonight they did.
What was the prize?
A local travel agency is going to give him a trip to anywhere he wants to go in the United States.
Chiropractor will throw in a few.
There you go.
Those were his friends, by the way.